Proliferation is a term meaning the overgrowth of something. So, focusing on the cells lining the inside of the ducts or the lobules of the breast, the proliferation is the increased growth, the layering, increased layers of growth of cells. We often don't know what causes the proliferation. There are normal things that do that. So, for instance, in the four-week typical menstrual cycle, the last 2 weeks are called the proliferative phase. Progesterone is proliferating and thickening the lining of the cells of the ductal system in preparation for a potential pregnancy. Abnormal things or an abnormal stimulus will cause the proliferation of the cells of the ducts, and if that proliferation then goes on, it could eventually lead to cancer. Again, we don't know the cause of breast cancer or the cause of that kind of proliferation, but the term proliferation means the overgrowth, sometimes normal, sometimes abnormal. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.